The city of Raleigh officially changed the name of Aycock Street to Roanoke Park Drive.
Yeah, this comes neighbors and supporters held a commemoration ceremony this morning where city workers installed one of the new signs. You can see it here. The street was initially named after Governor Charles Aycock, who was in favor of school segregation and involved in the Wilmington massacre. The city council voted in May to rename this street.